Good morning, students. In earlier video, we know that we already discussed about the two methods to find the square root, that is prime factorization method and repeated subtraction method. So today we will go for long division method. So see how we from this method how we can find the square root of any number. Long division method. Suppose the number 2025, and we have to find by this long division method. So first you write this number 2025. From right, make a pair of numbers. From right, make a pair of numbers. Suppose if there is a number left, you leave it as it is. So we have two pair, first pair 25, second 20. So now first see, now first pair 20. You choose a number or you find a number such that when that number multiplied by itself gives 20 or less than 20. So suppose if we take 5 here, so 5 multiplied by 5. 5 multiplied by 5 equals to 25, which is more than 20. So we cannot take here 5. So maximum, if you take 1 here, 1 into 1, 1, which is less than 20. Now go for 2. 2 into 2, 4, which is less than 20. 3. 3 into 3, 9, which is less than 20. 4 into 4, 16, less than 20. And if we write here 5 into 5, it will be more than 20. So now the maximum which is less than 20 is 4. So you write 4 left side and 4 right side. Now multiply 4 into 4, 16. Subtract it, 4. Now if you add this 4 to this left side. Now 4 plus 4 becomes 8. And write down the next pair name. So now it becomes 400. 4 is the remainder here, 20 minus 16. And then the next pair is 25. So now the new number will be 425. Now, we have taken as in first step, so we have also to write here the same number whose multiplication is equals to 425 or less than 25. To 425. So 8. Suppose if you place 1 here, the multiplication is 81. In place of this blank space, if we put 2, 164, which is less than 425. If we put 3 here, which is 249, less than 425. Every time you will see that the square root, this part is twice, this part, this left part is twice of the right part. So the square root of 2025, square root of 2025 equals to 45. This is long division. Now see the next example, square root of 12.25. decimal 12.25. Write down 12.25. From right side, you make a pair before the decimal, after the decimal. Integral part, if a pair is possible, then you make, otherwise you leave. Now we have two pairs, first pair is 12, second pair 25. Take a number, subtract with multiplication is equal to 12 or less than 12. So if we take 4 here, 4 into 4, that is more, that will be more than 12. So now put 3 here. 3 into 3, 9, subtract it, 3. You add this 3 here, left side, 3 plus 3, 6. Now your decimal begins from here. So put decimal sign, right side, and write down the number 25. Now you substitute. Now put you here a number such that whose product is equals to 325 or less than 325. So 6. If we put 2 here, if we put 3 here, subtract it.